But President Obama got it passed. It was certified by the United States Supreme Court. This is where we are. It has taken a long time. But my hat's off to this administration for achieving it. Now, whenever you do something big, it's not easy. And it takes time to get it all right and get the kinks out. But I'm confident that they will. And I'm happy for the people of Florida and America that this has finally come to pass.